What is loop in Java?
Loops are used to repeat a block of code. For example, there's question to print hello world 3 times. You can do something like system.out, println, hello world. But if the question is to hello world 1000 times, will you follow the same approach? No. Right? Basically, there are some particular tasks we have to do again and again. To do that, we use loop. There are 3 types of for loop, while loop, and do while loop. 1. For loop, syntax of for loop is for initialization, condition, increment slash decrement. For example, question to print number from 1 to 5, 4, integer I equals 1, I is greater than or equal to 5, I plus plus, system.out.println, I. Here an initialization I value is decided and then condition is checked after that particular command is executed. After that it will increment slash decrement value based on whatever value you are putting to. While loop, syntax of while loop is, initialization, while, condition, body, increment slash decrement.
When to use for loop and while loop?
It's totally up to your preference. You can any of these anytime, but the reason why these two exist because you need to run while loop when you don't know how many time loop gonna run. For example, question to keep running loop until the user press X, and when you know how many time you can run loop, use for loop. For example, question to print October 1st number.
What is do while loop?
It start with initiation, then do, body, after that while, condition, and do while loop at least 1 time it will execute. For example, integer c equals 1, do, system.out.println, c, while, c equals 1. Here you will see it execute print statement after that checking the condition.